This video will demonstrate how to create a population of agents and then read the agent's attributes from the database. We'll create a population of 6 agents representing the characters of the famous TV show Friends. Drag the agent element from the agent palette onto your main agent diagram. In the New Agent wizard, choose Population of Agents. Since we're not using any of the existing agent types, we'll select the I want to create a new agent type option. Type Friend as the name of the agent type and select the Use Database Table option to create and set up agents according to the data from the database table. Browse to the file that contains the data on each agent. In our case, the Excel file contains the first name, last name, sex, and age columns. The header row provides the names for the parameters, which will be automatically created for each agent. We'll not choose animation figures for our agents, so we can finish creating the population. Click Finish. Our model is ready to run. As you can see, the population was created successfully and is comprised of 6 agents. Let's double-click the population icon to view its contents. You'll be taken to the diagram of the first agent of the population. Note that numbering starts with 0. The first agent is Ross Geller, a male of 27. Let's navigate to the next agent using this control. Next comes Monica Geller, a female of 26. Then Joey, Chandler, Phoebe, and finally, Rachel Green, who's always 21. Each agent has 3 parameters of Java type string, first name, last name, sex, and 1 integer, age parameter. AnyLogic automatically sets the type for the parameter depending on the value stored in the database. And that's all, folks. Thanks for watching. Come back for more AnyLogic how-to videos.